Hello, I'm Dr. Vineet Mannan. I am a laparoscopic and general surgeon. My area of expertise is laparoscopic hernia, laparoscopic cholecystectomy, and laser surgeries for piles, fissure, and fistula. Incisional hernia is essentially depending on the size of the hernia. If it is a fairly large hernia, the best way of treating it is with an open surgery. However, if a smaller incisional hernias can be treated laparoscopically. Essentially, in the immediate post-op period and post-operative period, the person is advised to make sure that he doesn't move about too much for the first 24 to 48 hours, after which he can resume his duties. He has to take care that anything which increases the intra-abdominal pressure should not be done. For example, if he's got a cough, it has to be treated as soon as possible. If he's got difficulty in passing stools, he should take laxatives appropriately. And if there's any difficulty in passing urine, then he must do the same. For the prescribed period of 1 month in case of laparoscopic surgery and open surgery, it will be 3 months. He should not lift any heavy weights. If he takes these precautions, the chances of recurrence are very, very minimal.